Hi friends, tonight I'm going to give you a demonstration of a spinner card. I made a slot using the Cricut Craft Room and cut a long oval in the yellow cardstock, and then I added a spinner to it. This is one of the cards we're going to be making at the May 4th Friday Fun and Fabulous Card Workshop. I hope you enjoy it, and I look forward to seeing you there.